art of voice throwing, it's an illusion. It's like magic, you know. It's the thing about sound. Okay, my name is Gerald Clausen, and I'm a ventriloquist. It's something that has interested me for some time, and I was formerly in the community doing my shows, as you can see right here. We done a night on Broadway with the Mandarin Players. This been some years ago. I participate in the talent show at FCCJ. And I was out in the community doing stuff for the United Way. And Hope Haven. And these are some kid shows I did here. And this is at the FJC. We went down to Udom Teller and we've done something for the crippled children. And it's like this here. It's like when you're traveling down the street and you hear a siren going on. And you hear the sound, but you don't know where it's coming from till your eyes actually locate it. And once your eyes locate the sound, then you know where the sound is coming from. Same thing when you see a plane flying overhead. You know, you hear the sound of the plane, but until you actually see it, you can identify. So, and ventriloquism is from the stomach. You talk from the stomach.
In a thoracic leg fight, and I'm going to use a little bit of ventriloquism to imitate that sound.
Imitate that sound, huh?
Yeah. It goes something like this.
Now, you know, Wilbur, you know, you're gonna cut my fooling out a lot tonight. I'm gonna just put you back in the suitcase.
You are?
Yeah.
Well, you know, I don't wanna go.
You don't wanna go?
No. I'd like for you to, ventriloquist, I'd like for you to do me a favor.
What, Wilbur?
I'd like to see you throw your voice.
You want me to throw my voice?
Yeah. I like to see you throw your voice, Mama.
You want me to throw a voice to try to put me on the spot?
Yeah.
This one you can really put in there. This
voice.
Is one of my better jokes.
Throw it in the garbage can.
And here I had contract one summer to do some shows with the library, the schools, and these are just some shots that we had took. And also one of the things I was kind of big on at the particular time was doing nursing homes. And here I have some pictures of that. These are some of the letters that they sent back to me from Rose Haven Nursing Home. And I think this one here came from the High Park Nursing Home. And this one here was a letter I received from the gifted students over at James Weldon Johnson. And on one occasion, I had done a show down at the Senior Citizen Metro Park. This goes quite a ways back. And Big Brother's here. And also, we done shows with the YMCA. And here's this one. I first started out volunteering to do shows with Volunteer Jacksonville. And this one here is the Department of Human Resources. And that was with, Shepard Johnson. He was the one guy that I had done quite a bit of shows for with the nursing home.